The booth and I was writing rhymes and I was fighting on my inner demons. I was being, for the love of any woman I could get in. I was beginning to fall into the trap and the rap of the devil. Not the rap, but the rapture attack at any level. Yeah, I'm ready for war. Praise the Lord. Rebuking all the evil that was set at my door. A metaphor for the struggle of my life. The death of my daughter, the loss of my father. Every drip of pain like I was drowning in the water. Now God is my flow. My kids are my hope. Now I'm cruising through my life like I was writing my report. It was dope that he spoke to me.
Yeah.
One of his and I broke the grief. Now anytime the devil tries approaching me, the cold that leaves get out of my face while I broke his teeth.
Yeah.
Hold on, so God brought you here to save you.
Yes. He did.
How long ago was that?
A year ago. A year and 2 months.
So a year ago, you gave your life to Jesus.
Yes.
The reason I wanted him to come up here right now is because I feel the love of Jesus.
Amen.
Reaching out to people in this room. And I feel like there are so many people in this room, you're afraid to give your life to God because you don't know what that's going to mean. And you can see, here's an example of somebody who's a year in. And you can tell, like,
blessing.
That he's blessed. Yeah. And God wants to do that for you. I want to ask you about your